Russians money. A friend of mine saw him at that car club on Elm Point.
He owed them money?
He never told me anything. I heard they took him to a warehouse off Lompoc and Bohan Industrial.
I'll check it out.
It's vodka o'clock.
What a nice fucker you are.
If you want to walk out of here, Slav, you're going to have to think about how you will pay your debt. A friend of mine, Dmitry Raskolov, he would pay a lot of money for your cousin.
I'll get you the money, just not that way.
The trowel is such an underrated weapon.
No fucking shit.
You should not have fucked with me!
Hey, asshole, you're surrounded.
There is nowhere to run.
Get you!
On me!
Shit, no time to...
Get my cousin, will you? Come on!
I'm living here with Romans!
Don't be afraid, man!
Time to die!
You're dead, friend!
You will not harm my guardian!
Say hi to Ivan the Terrible for me!
You so are done like a...
Guess what, Vlad?
I will kill you!
You're not getting away from me!
You will pay for what you've done!
How do you want
to... I have...
Find some cover! Take my sergeant, will you? What is he?
If we cut his head off.
I knew you'd come for me!
Asshole!
This is not- not so good, cousin!
You are Niko Bellic. Turn up!
Thank you, cousin! You saved my life!
We should get out of here.
There's a car. Take me home, cousin.
What happened, woman? You have been gambling. I give you money. How are you in debt?
There are cycles, cousin. You must lose a little to win a lot. Come on, my cards were not good.
Roman!
That man knew Dimitri. He was trying to make me give you up to him. I would never...
Of course you would not. Dimitri has taken this too far.
He wants you dead. Bohan is not safe. I'm going to get us a place in Algonquin.
Are you okay?
I'm used to taking these beatings, Niko. I almost expect it now. Wherever I go, there are people who want to kill me. Men who will kidnap me. I'll never marry Mallory. I won't be able to sleep with another college girl. There is a knife hanging over me. A clock is ticking.
Man, this is out of control.
I know.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
We're going to die. I don't want to die, man. Not like this.
How would you like to die?
Having a threesome on my 100th birthday? I don't fucking know. I'm scared, you cold bastard. What are we going to do?
I'm not cold.
You're cold. All you care about is revenge and getting your own way.
And all you care about is money and gambling it away on the internet. Oh, isn't America great? I get to sit in front of a computer and play Mr. Rich Man and get into...
What's this I hear about you running with Patrick McCreary now these days?
He's got work and he's a good guy. You're not planning on taking him down, are you? Lay off him, for me.
I'm not planning on taking him down. He's my damn brother, you idiot.
Packy McCreary, Francis McCreary. It's all starting to make sense. I knew Irish families were big, but I didn't expect to run into brothers in a place the size of Liberty City.
Yeah, just thank the Lord you ran into Packy and not my other brothers. Packy's just a hood, but Gerald is into some serious shit. And Derek, he's the worst. If that asshole ever comes back from Ireland, I can't be held responsible for what I do. My brothers ain't no good, Niko. Trust me on that.
You know what? Me and Packy get along. Maybe if doing what you do is good, then I want to be no good instead. I should meet the other McCrearys.
Be careful what you wish for.
So the plan was they were going to hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Niko.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Ooh. Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone, and the other's casual sex.
Then I'm quite sure you and Mr. Niko here will have fun on your play date.
Hey!
Coming, Ma! You boys play nice now.
For sure!
Hey!
Okay!
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner, safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep, fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly, Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Yeah. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good, very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we're gonna have to kill you.
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good. All right. Let's go. Let's do this.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive for shit.
Fuck you, Packy.
Yeah, fuck you. Take us out to the waste management plant under the Algonquin Bridge on Colony Island, big man.
Calculating route. In 200 yards. Turn.
A mafia-controlled waste management plant?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those Watt families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pegorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pegorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alderney.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. McCreary's ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found McCreary's story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico. When Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary I met.
I bet. Motto community leader, my ass.
You're just worried he'll start clamping down on you, ain't you, Paggy?
I'd like to see him try. All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Don't go too fucking far, Nico. Inside and find this money.
Hey, Packy, I'll go get the money.
Taking one down.
Thank you.
Okay, kids, I got the kid! Shit! Looks like we're not the only ones there!
There's gotta be a pizza parlor on this thing! I never eat so many Italians! Out the back, boys!
Weaselly son of a bitch!
Me and Nico make a switch for with the money.
See you back at the house, Becky.
Why you get money right, will ya? I don't know how my bookie's gonna be about West Road.
Time to play the piper!
Swimming for a day?
Sure, my boy. There's the boat just out there. I'll race ya.
Don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it though. I'll give it a try.
Fucking beautiful! We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the enchiladas don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
Now don't fucking worry about it. But this figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
Shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my cape.
I'll think about the money then.
What a trooper. We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky. I think she'll want to see me.
Trust me, she will. Call her, man.
Come in. You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hanging out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her a life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Okay, then.
What is this guy doing here?
Okay, okay. I give.
You win.
Here goes nothing!
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Cousin, I have bottled the present.
You bought it or I did?
Nico, I'm offended! I've got this in an apartment in Algonquin! What did I say when you got here? Penthouse! Mother on each arm!
And you have paid for this place? It wasn't so long ago that your debts got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold streak! Now I'm hot, cousin! Hotter than the models will be bedding! I can't lose!
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place, Envy! You will change your song! So what? I took on a little debt!
Hey there! Welcome to Perseus! You're a man with taste! Hope to see you very soon!
Yo, Money, Tone B trifling with me. You made a decision. You gonna fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. Go, Nico. Peace and love.
Ew, Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back!
radio station run by a bunch of...
Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
I showed you the world, gangster. You don't control this shit.
Not such a big man now, are you?
Another motherfucker gone and let the money go to his head.
You're a bad joke, playboy.
You need to learn some manners.
Ice this punk.
Fuck off! X marks the spot. Don't make me kill you. Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk chic loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on. I have nothing to say to you.
I nearly ran into your cousin the other day. My friends were hanging out with him. The party got busted up, though, before I got there.
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had with Roman, believe me.
Thank you.
meet you. Now, the chopper is prepped and waiting off Bremer Road in Northwood. Your sometime accomplice, Jacob, is there. He's riding shotgun on this one.
Jacob? The Rasta?
Don't ask unnecessary questions. I want you to take out this guy's chopper. He was last spotted in Varsity Heights. No civilian casualties.
Here's my man, Nico.
Hey, Jacob.
Yo, Nico, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Yeah, not my butter, butter. Yo, in on the Star Trucks in a helicopter, there's some real spy shit that I is doing it up.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
Same bridge and everything crash.
Shit, Jacob. You really gotta smoke that thing now? The secondary smoke doesn't exactly help my hand-eye coordination. And I'm paranoid enough with U.S. government on my ass. Whatever. Actually, just smoke it.
Yo, job well done, you know, Nico. But we have to get out of this bumbaclaw dead right now, you know.
I do not think he can ask us to do more than this. Now it's our turn to get him to help us. If someone can find the man I search for, it should be him.
Let's do it. Nico, you don't know you're the man, you know. Sight the man soon, see?